can't see, I mean, it's insane number of planes, right? If you were to count them, that's a lot.
It's hard to believe, but I have information on all the air traffic around me in the palm of my hand. It's not from the internet, but thanks to a homemade device that I put together using two radio receivers, a Raspberry Pi, and a GPS dongle. The project is receiving data on speed, altitude, and heading sent from other planes through a system called ADS-B. Recreational pilot Gediminas Remanaskis says it's a huge help in the cockpit.
So Stratox ADS-B receiver is a very exciting project because it's a home-built device that improves the safety of aviation. Up to date, all the ADS-B devices have been very expensive and really hard to afford, especially installation of aircraft, lots of mechanic labor, and this way, just a small portable device that you can assemble for $100, and you can spot aircraft, you can see and avoid other aircraft when flying as well.
We first met Gediminas at Maker Faire Bay Area, where he showed off his homemade receiver and challenged us to build our own. He promised to take us up to test it when we were done. So here we are at Palo Alto Airport in Silicon Valley, ready to put our ADS-B receiver to the test. Even on the ground, we were picking up signals from a number of planes in our vicinity. But it wasn't until we were airborne that we really started seeing a lot more traffic.
If you zoom out, you can see a lot of traffic. I mean, some of the airplanes are, where are they? They're in Napa, so you can see aircraft in Napa. It's way farther than you would ever need to know, right? And there is an airline jet passing overhead, and you can see it's 1,800 feet above us. See, United. It's 5,300 feet straight above us. So if you peek out, you should be passing.
One right there.
Yep, that's the one.
ADS-B is a system that, when combined with GPS, is more accurate than conventional radar. It also carries weather data. It's a traffic management system that Gediminas says is becoming increasingly important.
Congested areas, became really, really congested. Imagine San Francisco has so many aircraft flying around, and you have San Jose Airport and Oakland Airport here. It just became necessary to have better information about all aircraft location in dense areas.
The government seems to agree. According to a new mandate by the FAA, most planes flying in very congested areas will need to broadcast ADS-B data by 2020. Receivers won't be mandatory, but as I've proved, they're not very difficult to build. Thanks to our ADS-B system and our pilot, we make it safely to the ground. Our project was a success, and now we challenge you to make your own ADS-B receiver and go out to track some planes of your own. Even if you're not a pilot, it's still fun to see who's flying over your head. Check out our other video for instructions.